here. Today we're doing a freeze pop playthrough of NecroDancer. And if you don't know already, Freeze Pop has a Kickstarter. Go help them out. They've actually reached their goal. They've actually reached their goal, so go help them out. You'll get an album, a download, a bunch of fun stuff. And I think they made enough money to make some cool music videos, so that's super exciting. All right. Well, anyway, here is a Purple NecroDancer Freeze Pop. I'm not speedrunning, if that's what anyone's curious about. Oops. Whoops. I was jamming too hard. Thank you. I needed to health. I didn't do it. I like did it one beat too late. Actually, let me. Oops. Jesus. Not bad. Nah, none of that shit's good. Thank you. Why haven't I found a weapon? Oh my god. Jesus, I don't like this weapon. I wish I just had a whip, that'd be great. If I had a torch, that skeleton probably would have KO'd me.
Dad was always coming and going on his adventures. But this time he seemed more excited. He said he found it, some great treasure. When I was older, I found the notes he left behind. Directions to a graveyard. Uncle Eli tried to stop me.
Thank you. Aunt Frances bore down. Ooh. That's a pretty good level. It's a pretty unique floor. I haven't played since the update, so maybe that's why. I don't know. I could have just used the bomb, it's dumb. Save my mom, I guess. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! This is exactly what I wanted. Oh, they got me cornered there. Ooh, that wall, the walls, they're better, man. Ooh, and there we go. Yeah, let me just take my health. He was in the wall. Oh my god, the soundtrack is good.
Mom died when I was only 7.
All right, world 3, we made it.
I heard Dad and Uncle Eli arguing after the funeral.
Now I have no choice, Eli.
Oh, fuck me. Ooh, I think the beat kind of changed a little bit. Hey! Oh, more health, yes. Ooh, golden broadsword. That sounds so cheap. Oh, look at this gold right here. Oh, bitches. Oh my goodness. Okay, now I don't want this weapon. Fuck me, this is a weapon. Oh, blood whip, life is good. All right, we got it. No. The blood whip, oh man, I am the happiest boy alive. I got your car? Wait, how does she have your car? What's going on there, Sean? Alright, I can't hit them there. I don't know how to do this. Okay, Lucius, she'll come to me. There we go. Oh my goodness. Oh, the music went down. The season comes back. Oh my god, that was hard. Is no way to be. All right, so next run I'm gonna use Vanessa, because I fucking love the Zelda Ness. Okay. I'm gonna go a little faster so I can get to world 4. Alright, I'm gonna go real fast. Let's just skip. That was unusual. Usually the he was supposed to hit me another turn. Let's see if I see it. No, there was like a little move where he almost could have hit me and he didn't. Usually they almost always hit you if they can. All right, one more time. Oh, they made it the watch. It's kind of funny. Oops. I love the Ring of Courage. It's my favorite item. Hey. Oh my god. I didn't see that back. Did that put me at the same place? FRECRECPRP. Okay. Oops. Whoops. Whoops. I wasn't focusing the last one, so I'm gonna focus. Oops, oh my god, I thought I didn't realize it does only one damage. I don't know if I should turn it off. I kind of like this. It's kind of fun. I'm gonna stick with Miner's hat. No, bring everybody. I got you all. Ring of Might. Nice. Okay, so. Oh, it has to be the beat after, of course, obviously. So I did the goal that I waited to beat. Oops. Now you know you can't do that. That was a good run until I fucked up. A lot of blood items. Oh, I did that. I was like, why does that like that? Oops. No, I changed vision. Oh my god. I don't remember, does the blood knife do more damage when you have low health? I'm guessing so. Oh my goodness, I almost died there. It's like so much slower than the last song. I'm just gonna show the fourth part that I never made it to. Oh my goodness. Ah, the song's messing me up! I don't get it! Ah, I didn't get the beat! Ah! Taihendusne! Alright. One more go. I don't know if I like that. Ah, the song's gonna change. I gotta get it in before. Whoa, okay. Oh, nice. Oh my goodness. Okay. Nah, I'm fucked. I was like, wait. Alright, I'm just gonna have to just kill every enemy. It's fucking annoying. I was just trying to get through it, but I couldn't, so let's just get every enemy. I don't want to do any of that shit. Go this way. Whoa, I was like, wait, is she not taking damage? What's going on? Yeah. Oh my god, can I save it? Shit, I forgot. Alright, I guess we never made it to the last song. Whoa, it happens. Sometimes you just don't make it through the crypt.